Wait, is her name part of the list? Mama, where are you going?
Mama, sit down. Don't stop her.
The way he's looking at this place, I don't know. The way he's looking at this place, I don't know what is his comparison.
Mama, if you go there. I'm a calm person, I'm a very calm person. I know that I said it, so it's not in my
I greet you guys. Huh? Have fun now. You guys see me daughter had to work for.
I'm good.
all right. See me, they make you smile. Yes. Yes.
Don't worry.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, my man, how about that?
Yeah. All right. Mama, it's all
right. Who be widow?
Which one of them from you?
Who be Benin person over here? Who be Igbo?
Who be Igbo?
Who be Yoruba? Oh, my Yoruba? Okay. What's even my name?
God sent.
Hepa. Okay. So many people don't know my name. Do you want to know my name? I'll wait till next time. Yeah. So you don't know my name? I will go on side first. So what do you mean my name? Alright. Now welcome, man. I want me Kuna know say I did very, very proud of Kuna. How are you? Where your this woman get triplet and twins. What the rest? They tell me say that they see her for Ring Road where should they beg to survive? It's not easy, no worry. Your case will change. Because last time, about 4 or 5 months ago, only me walk out of her house. See, I want help her.
Get up! What do you want for outside? Where's your eyes? Go for that phone. What do you want for the door? Don't let me take people here.
Now, so the country where they live be. They don't like better things. As I help now, so believe me, many people there with the best food. Anybody, man or woman, We must chop rice this Christmas. Not be me be una governor. No. I not be politician.
No.
But they pay me for hearts. Say, women will be like my mama. They no go see food shop this Christmas.
No.
I see this mama for that corner. At her age, she go sit down for one corner. They sell things. At the end of the day, she feel make like 500 naira. Waiting 500 naira will reach my stage. So all these things, they pay me for heart well. You understand? They pay me for heart well. Now I can say, what thing I will feel do to reach out to Una? Now I can say, I must start to the beg. I they beg for Una behalf. I they beg my friends from around the world. They make we do small things to assist all of Una.
Thank you.
I do well for the prayer. The same prayer when I pray for me. Make it our sleep prayer for everybody for this world. When they reach out to support our work. He can't pay me well, well. See, one of our very good friends, when they support our work well, well. Her name, now Noruwa Imade. She will be in Nigeria. She live for Germany. She will be in Nigeria in 2 days' time. One of our sisters, we hold pastor, they come from Lagos. The accident happened. She died, her 3 children died. You understand? Just last night, yesterday, that is what happened on Lagos Road. Yes.
Wow.
A mother and 3 children.
Wow.
I know they tell. I know they tell una this thing to make una feel bad. I they tell una say, once you get life, you get hope.
Yes.
I want me to know, say, nobody knows tomorrow. So as you dare here today, if you get mind to help somebody, not think and twice. No matter how little you get, try to give to somebody who will not get. Because today can be anyone's last day. You hear me so? So I beg, make them join me more. You all say 1 minute prayer for that family. I'm sure that Noruwa may be watching us right now. I'm sure that she appreciates every one of you guys. Okay?
Yeah.
Let me still sing my own, not be known as I be singing. See ya. Now you're talking about that person. Bed, you're shit for my body.
Yeah.
That is the blessing. See ya.
Blessing
us. See ya. See, listen, I don't be pastor. May I not confuse them. Eh? But I tell people, say, I want to start church. Yeah. Many people don't agree. This was not pastor. Church to defeat people. Now we want to see. Okay, we get one Igbo woman, then sing one Igbo song for us. Okay, don't worry. Join me, join me. Chineke Indi Mao. Yeah, okay, give us any Yoruba song, Not too much. I will give us your own. Isoko woman, give us your own. Many of them get many things to do. Okay? The purpose of this gathering, if God empower me, every year that's all we do. Yeah. I don't say not everybody be Christian. Yes. Some are Muslim. Yes. Some the girl Olokun. Yes. Some girl Ogun. Yes. But whatever you be, I want me to know, say, I love you all the same. Yes. Because many people talk and say, Eko. Oh, yes. It is your heart of giving that makes you who you are. Yes. And the way you practice your God. Yes. Okay, someone not holding her up. We'll get about 20 something back here. But we'll do them. One bag for two people made for go around. Yes. But next year, if God give us better money, we will still do and pass this one. Yes. 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 Queen Ogolu, Felicia Amadi, talk in a day together.
Meet on her.
Queen Ogolu, Felicia Amadi, Daniel.
Be marking quick. I've got 3-4. Ellen, you don't bring back. Let's carry a ball.
No.
As you call your name.
Go there, go there.
It's not good. I could have done that. I'm not sure. Because it's like that. It's not. I'm not sure. Go
ahead.
Don't be
No.
All right, for those of you watching from around the world, for those of you who have partnered with us, I want to say a very, very big thank you, okay? Since we started the program, we have shared over 80 bags of rice. Okay, today we are sharing about 25-ish, and on the 27th, we are going to do this again, on the 27th, before the new year, we are going to do it again. Believe me, bag of rice alone can make people happy. As you can see, as you have already displayed, if anybody come here say they want just rice, it means that they are hungry, it means that they need food. As you can see, I'm so sweaty. The hardship is very, very hard in Nigeria, man. No food, no light, hunger everywhere. So together we can make a difference. My name is John Osaige. If you wish to support this kind of movement, kindly pin our account number on this video. Check our account number out, the Gossam Foundation, which is on this video. Drop whatever you can, it is not mandatory, but if you like our work, if you like our goals, kindly support our kind movement so that we can reach out to more people who are in need, okay? The lady with the triplet, I think you can empower her today. My name is John Osaige, love it.
I don't know. Can I move on?
Can I move on?